When you have an unlimited amount of energy,
do your seat drops.
Getting free rein to bounce off the walls at Champion Kids in Marietta is just what you need. 12-year-old Michaela and 9-year-old twins Macie and Bailey.
I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Shauna Walden is their case manager and knows them well.
I'll start with Macie. She's real laid back, quiet, but very active and loves to do art and gymnastics. Michaela is high energy as well. She loves to be active and outside. And Bailey is very active, loves activities, and you just really have to keep her busy.
This special group of sisters with special needs.
Michaela and Bailey are both diagnosed with autism, so they need a great deal of behavioral aid.
And special consideration when it comes to school.
They did not have an educational background before coming into care, so they're all a little bit behind.
And about their hobbies, as long as it involves moving, they're good.
They love jumping on a trampoline. They love playing on a tablet. They love just being outside at the park. Just anything where they can run and jump and play.
And swinging into the foam pit.
It was scary.
Why?
Because I don't like to play those little things you hang on to and you drop.
I think of the little string. Holding on to the string is fun. And falling into the pit is fun.
I look like I was gonna be stuck in there for 25 years.
The girls want to be adopted and they want a family that enjoys what they do.
I want one that will take us out to eat every day.
And I like to eat pancakes and sausage.
But the most important thing is that they stay together.
Because we love each other and we don't ever want to leave each other.
Elise Edie, Fox 5 News.